My skin is so red. So I remembered I got this package from L'Oreal and they have this redness reducer. So I wanted to try this out today. This is supposed to cover redness and even out your skin tone over time. It has 4% niacinamide. Squeeze a little bit in, looks like that. Okay, I feel like that made a huge difference. It took away a lot of my redness, and I have a new foundation I want to try, so make sure to go to the next video.